See, you started arresting people now with danger weapons. It means that miscreants who infiltrated them 1 year ago, which are the miscreants who infiltrated them 1 year ago and caused a lot of mayhem, a lot of damage, a lot of loss of life now have infiltrated. We need to do that. I was told that the organizers, I called them, they said as at 10 o'clock they have dispatched.
Sir, but I'm one of the protesters.
Huh? The organizers. I don't know, you don't have any. The organizers.
Quick question.
The organizers.
Quick question.
Yeah, go ahead.
Right, so if you say the organizers said they dispersed 10 a.m.,
then that
returns to. Does that mean that Nigerians, other Nigerians, do have the right to protest outside 10 a.m.?
Other Nigerians, this place is not a protesting venue. We have Gani Farm, we have so many parks. This is a business environment.
Where has
this
been labeled protesting venue?
We have so many gardens. And I've said it severally. We should be decorum. I've said severally. So if they want to protest, if they want to gather at a place now, like all the gardens, that's a public place. This is not a public place. It's a business environment. It's not a public place. So I've told them, I advise them now, meet the state government that's in charge of the parks and gardens. They give them where to protect and go to give them security. They said they are going to a landmark. I give them security. Yesterday, they were at Adeni Jones. I provided them security. They were there. They had a seminar yesterday at Adeni Jones now, 43 Adeni Jones now. I gave them security. So this is what they said they want to do. I said, it's okay, you are free. We can't stop you from moving on vehicle. That means that we are stopping the economy of the state. But keep moving. Blare your horns, so wave your flag, even put your, maybe if you have your banner, put it on your vehicle, do anything you want to do. But not stopping and not addressing people.
Can you confirm to us how many of these hoodlums
are? I don't know now. But it's just on.
But I'm
just
coming.
So once I get that one, I take action. Only two, I was told. And I directed.
What is their fate?
Only two. And I was told that one of them is a journalist. He was not with ID card at that time. He didn't identify himself. So now that somebody called me and identified, I said she'd be released. Only two, to the best of my knowledge. Yeah. One was recording. And so they said, close to be a journalist. And I've told my men, anybody recording you, go ahead. We are public servants.
Okay, sir.
If you don't want the heat of the kitchen, get out. If I don't want to be recorded as a public servant, I go to my house. Because this is not my father's uniform.
We see some cars being towed away from
because they are not supposed to stop. They are supposed to keep moving.
But we saw some of them run away. If any vehicle,
they have no reason to stay. No, there was no single gunshot. So stay again.
Tear gas. They had
shots. No, not the gunshot.
They couldn't wait to determine whether tear gas
or not. Said gunshot. Tear gas is open. Everybody sees that.
We agree
that they must keep moving. They must not stay and address. That's agreement. So once they have done that, they have violated agreement. So the vehicle is told now, we didn't pick the vehicle while they are in motion. We picked the vehicle where they abandoned it.
My question is,
any vehicle that's abandoned now, to take the vehicle for protective custody, so that's not vandalized.
My question precisely is that, how do you determine whether these vehicle owners are protesters
or
motorists?
If they are motorists now, they keep on moving. Vehicle is moving.
But we saw some of them are moving. When they had the shots.
So because of the miscreants that are infiltrated, we need to use maneuvers to get the miscreants. We arrested people now, so with machetes. Are they the protesters? They are not. And that's exactly what happened 1 year ago. Are the protesters those that went to kill police? Are the protesters that are those that went to the ShopRite now to loot ShopRite? That went to the bank to loot Max? Are the protesters those that went to MPA and set it ablaze? Are the protesters are those who went to High Court and set High Court ablaze? What are protesters? The miscreants. We should not allow that. Today is a working day. This is economy of the country.
How long will you be here?
Today is a working day. This economy. And you know the volume of traffic on this axis. After 2 minutes, the vehicle breaks down now, you know the backlog. So because of that, you can't allow that to happen. They said they want to protest. It's their right. They've gone on that one now. They have seminars. No problem. But the ministers now have taken over. I called Tokpa, who is one of their leaders, who is representing the youth at the tribunal. He said as at 10 o'clock, they have left. I can quote him. I discussed with Mr. Femi Falana, and he said they are going to have indoor. I can quote him.
But these people claim not to have any leader.
That's the problem. If you don't have leader, now who do you are responsible? How can you be organizing something you don't have leader? How can you organize something? Because they don't have leader, that means that they are not organized. We must have a leader. I'm the leader of the policemen in Lagos State. Anything happens to my policemen now, I'll be held accountable. If they don't have leader, that is where they create lacuna for miscreants to infiltrate them. the Mossad leader. I told them, you want to go on protest, it's your right to go on protest. But let us, just a minute, let us work together. From which point to which point? At one time to one time. What do you want it to do? Is there anything to identify your members? He was already banned. You said you are protesting 1 year remembrance. If you put a bad band on your wrist, we know you are a member. If you have a t-shirt, you know they are a member. Anybody who doesn't have that one now means that it's a miscreant. So that's exactly. So this is what you are talking about. Not that they cannot go on, but let us have where. Because where people's right starts, A's right start, where B ends on. So emergency, this is the road.
Commissioner of Police, you have just spoken about. Commissioner of Police. Sir, you have just spoken about. Commissioner, you have just spoken about ways to identify certain protesters. Now, you've said that some of them should wear,
I just suggested.
I know that you're suggesting that, but there are people that came here for peaceful protest and were picked up. Don't you feel that if they had done that, it would have been easy for them to just pick them up and identify them as protesters and pick them up?
Somebody should be held accountable. Somebody mobilize them in. They should have means of identifying. See, all the policemen now, we have uniform. That's identification. You now, your identification now is your tool of work. We've seen this one now, it's a visual identification. We know you. You don't need to put on so jacket. So if they are organized, if they have a leadership now that can be now, can I tell them, those coming to do the protest, this is what you need to identify them. Anybody outside this one now is not our member.
Okay, but if we don't have that, how do we begin to tell the difference between protesters and people that are there to infiltrate the protest? Because the tear gas is not going to be able to tell who is a protester and who is a miscreant.
That's why I told them now, they don't have an agreed leadership. One, there's no leadership. Even the family. The father is the head of the family. We are the demons of the father, the mother takes over. So there must be a leader who should be held accountable, who we are going to tell them, these are the ways we have agreed to work. So now I called them, I spoke to the one that represented, so the youth at the tribunal. And he said, as at 10 o'clock, they departed. I haven't got information that they are moving to our Lausa secretariat. But he told me pointedly that they are not going to anywhere. They have returned back to their houses. I haven't told me they are returned back to their houses. And what they posted on the social media is between 8 and 10. How they posted? So on between 8 and 10. So and they said they have returned back to their houses. So now normalcy has been returned.
So are you trying to say that the Lagos State police is okay with people coming out to protest for their fundamental human rights? They have no problem as long as it is within the 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. confines as they originally agreed.
Not within the 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. within the ambit of the law.
Commissioner.
I'm not giving anybody any time. They're within the ambit of the law. If they choose to protest between 10, 8 and 10, that's their own decision. I don't dictate time, but must be within the ambit of the law. Because where Mr. A's right starts is where Mr. A's ends. That's it.